A function is a reusable code block that will execute only when it's called. They are normally placed in the head section of the document, because that ensures the browser loads them before they are used. To create a function, we use the function keyword, followed by its name, an optional parameter list, and a code block. Then, to call the function, we use the name in the body section, followed by a set of parentheses. The parentheses can be used to pass arguments to the function in the form of a comma-separated list. Note that JavaScript will not complain if we send too few parameters. They will simply become undefined. Same thing if we pass too many parameters. There will be no errors. JavaScript even provides a way to access these parameters using the arguments array. This property is a built-in part of the function object and contains all the arguments passed to the function. Another important part of functions is the return keyword, which will cause the function to exit. It can also be given a value to return and will then make the function call evaluate to that value. Finally, we have a second notation for creating functions, the so-called anonymous function. It's declared using the function constructor. Notice that each parameter is included as a string value, separated by commas, and that the last parameter string consists of all the function statements.